I started with total safety about 4 years ago, but I've been in safety for 22 years. When I left college looking for a job, I kind of fell into the industry and embraced it, and I've really enjoyed learning because it's an industry that's really not going away. If anything, it's growing, so it's been a stable employment opportunity for me throughout the 22 years. You know, I've really been able to provide for my family and feel like we were, you know, in a very stable workplace.